So I had to full respawn. I actually did decent on the map. Like, I held third place all the way through the map until the last checkpoint. So I'll take that. Thank you, or XD. Okay.
I don't know if he was saying it to forever. I'm like, I don't know, dude. I got a no drift. I'm far. You got this.
I'm neo sliding every time on that turn.
One of them fell off the map, plus ratio.
Okay. I don't know if I can remain first against Elkon. It's kind of a bad task to give
believe
me.
In yourself, oh. Believe in yourself, believe in yourself.
I touched the inside.
I'm gonna snipe him, I'm gonna snipe him. Point three, surely. Against Elkon on ice, surely.
Oh, he did a thing.
All my doing, I sniped him.
Nice, good job. Dude, this map is also like... That bobsleigh transition is weird.
I kind of like it, though.
They could do it with ice, it would have been fine. Like, flat ice. What do you think about the changes with the TMWT maps?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we're going to have to play them, but... I think it's pretty ridiculous that you go from Silver 3 and then straight on to Trackmania World Tour E-maps.
Yeah.
I think the progression is not linear enough.
I'm worried.
Way too fast.
I'm worried
like people
that
would probably just quit.
Yeah. So the thing I'm worried about is I apparently was told that they took the idea from community members in the Discord. The problem is the community members in the Discord are not casual players. They're very invested in the game. That's why they're in the Discord. So they're now catering to a more advanced player base, which is not what you want. You want to cater to the masses, not the...
Yeah. There's a few big problems with it. One is the maps are just super difficult and might, you know, be too difficult.